Alright. And spiders again. Deploy, and then second one is assisted spell. And here we go. There we go, cleared out most of the entire back rank. They're still using the damn poison though, but... Okay. So they can't act this turn. Damn. Back row, because we're in a bad way. And then you... You can just sleep the front row. Okay, and then next one. No, it's just soup deck again, just for good measure. In the front row. Oh crap, I know, so oops, what I need to do is where's the spring? Yes, six. Don't have any antidotes. No. So if I take that back up to six. All right, let's have to go back up to six, or 0.6 rather. Yeah, I know. Oh, this is bad. Okay. All right. There we go, finish them off. Okay. All right, okay, so head back up here. Oh, I don't need to fight the spiders right now. This is literally the thing that got me in this trouble in the first place. Oh, thank God. I do not have time for your crap, but I don't have to deal with your crap anyway. Okay, there we go. All right. Enough of this crap. Head back the way I came. Head back down. Again. All right, I think never. All right, I think I can work with this. Maybe. I think we're still good. Last you. All right, I think I got this. Okay. I just realized if it doesn't remember the position of the gondolas, then I have to go through this crap every time, which is a pain. Oops, you know what? My inventory is really full up. I have a character who's leveled up. Let's find out if it actually remembers the gondola positions. Only one way to find out. Sarah levels up and is no longer the character with the party with the lowest hit points. Nice, we are max number of spells available for level 3. Good. In the shop. New one! Nice. Need your credit stone. Alright, so let's put this on Rio. Teach him a new spell. All right. Yeah. So, any new priest spells? All right. I can learn up, level up. That's actually a pretty good one to level up. And then just that spell as well. And that's that one there. And now it's time to identify some magic items. Let's start with that katana. Yes! That is... There we go. That is nice. I'm already a... Alright, so there we go, and now I have... Oops, actually, I do want to equip that now. Oops. That's okay. That's fine. Let's identify the gauntlet. Steel gauntlet, already got one. Alright, and then... No, don't want to equip the cursed item. The boots. How about the boots? Yep. Stamina... Ooh, strength degrade and decreases damage taken.
Alright, that's...
So... Let's do... Yep, let's put that on you. Boost my evade, and... Yes, please. And a longsword. Dark sword. Resistance... Weakens resistance to paralysis. Reason for bars can change the character class to evil. I'm assuming that's cursed. Nope. Okay. Yep. Now let's sell some crap. Alright, sell the dark sword. Yes, please. Bunch of cash. Alright, sell the slashing sword. Sell the ragged gauntlet. Alright, is there a... You've got a cloak. You've got a cloak. Sell the two cursed daggers. Alright. Alright. Okay, that works. I think that'll work for our purposes. Alright. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry for missed it. Yes, this is a... It's a semi-blind playthrough. I'm using maps... Just because I have a map that I'm checking against, just because I don't want to waste time on stream getting lost, and that's more for the benefit of making this an enjoyable, engaging stream than anything else. Sorry for missing you there, Cornhusker. And I'm basically using the maps to check over areas I've already been. Okay, let's equip the sword. Uh, Alright,
thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.